Our ski slope here at Copen Hill is a lot different than when you visit a mountain. First is we have a limited capacity of 150 persons an hour. And that limit is because we want people to have a good experience. We don't want people to stand in queue for too long. And then the most obvious is it's not a real mountain. It's a waste to energy plant. And we have a dry slope material. And we're not running on snow, so we can run 365 days a year.